Good. The special chisel is ahead past this gate.
This chisel we seek, what is it?
I'm glad you asked, actually. I have just the story for you. There was a giant once named Thamur. A very giant giant. Who, despite his mountainous size, was without question the greatest stonemason this world had ever seen. Proud Thamur hoped to one day pass his vast knowledge onto his son. But young Hrimthor had the heart of a warrior. Perhaps the father had too much fear in him, or the son too little. Either way, a quarrel there spiraled out of control, and the overworked stonemason, bonk, struck his son. Hrimthor ran off into the night. Feeling shame and regret, Thamur chased after his son. But in his emotional state, soon found himself wandering Midgard, lost and alone. Sadly, he caught the eye of the one person he didn't want to meet alone that night. So far from home. Thor.
And what happened next?
You'll see.
Thamur fell, he crushed a charming place famed for worshipping the Vanir god Njord. Thor always took credit for planning that one. The truth is, the sweaty paw bag just got lucky.
Are we doing this? A wolver!
A dangerous beast. We will take him down together. Ready yourself!
Need more time!
Chisel.
The tip of one, yes. A very, very giant chisel. Magically sealed, I'm afraid.
That big crystal on the giant's ring is promising. That didn't seem to do anything.
Brother, looks like that crystal's brimming again. Neat trick, lad.
Thanks. Nice idea. What happened to the survivors?
Oh, Thamur was a frost giant. When he died, his final breath froze everything.
There he is.
Find the tip of that chisel. That's the magic we need.
not worry about me.
How are we getting down there?
I have a plan.
You do?
Do not act so surprised.
Oh, no offense, brother, but I don't even think Thor with Mjolnir in hand could get through that much ice.
Then Thor is a fool.
This should be entertaining.
Boy.
Right.
Look out! Thor! I'm not ready!
Wow, that was something, that fight. Here, catch.
Well, that was a waste of a perfectly good hour.
How were you not seen? There is nowhere here to hide.
Oh, that. It's a little trick my people can pull. A special way of not being seen.
You can be invisible?
More like I can step into the realm between realms. And your mind doesn't understand what it's seeing, so it sees nothing at all. That's how we avoid ever having to actually use the weapons we craft.
It doesn't seem to work on dragons, though.
Your brother wanted to know if you're getting enough to eat. I guess I could tell him you are.
Brock was asking about me?
Was there meat on his breath?
You let him touch this again.
Come on, then.
So that's how Brock was in the temple right after the water drop. He stepped between realms.
Okay, now, shush.
I need complete silence for this. There you go.